Good morning, everyone. My name is Grace. Simon Daily, Friday, 23rd December, 2022. 大家上午好，我是吴莎莎，新牧羊日报，2022年12月23日，星期五。One rabbit 圆圆 jumps into the new year. Official announcement of the 2023 CCTV Spring Festival Gala logo and mascot. One 兔一兔圆圆跃新春，2023年央视春晚标识和吉祥物官宣。二，长沙 has been awarded China's happiest city for 15 consecutive years. 二，长沙连续15年蝉联中国最具幸福感城市。Three, the Chongqing dog racing regulations will be implemented in June next year, and the source of the dogs can be traced through chips or biotechnology. 三, 重庆养犬条例明年6月实行，通过芯片或生物技术追溯犬只来源。4. 马化腾 The internal corruption of Tencent is serious, and there is no much time left for certain businesses. 4. 马化腾腾讯内部贪腐情况较严峻，留给某些业务的时间不多了。5. FIFA year-end ranking. Brazil is still number 1. Argentina is second, and the China national football team dropped 1 to rank 80th. 5. FIFA 年终排名，巴西仍第一，阿根廷第二，国足下降一位，位列第80。6. The largest foreign research, the new coronavirus will affect vision and depth perception, but no sequela. 6. 国外最新研究，新冠病毒会影响视力和深度知觉，但没有留下后遗症。7. The Memphis Zoo in the United States announced the return of the giant panda, Yaya and Lele, ending the 20-year lease period. 7. 美国孟菲斯动物园宣布归还大熊猫丫丫和乐乐，结束20年的租借期。8. The UN Security Council passed the first Myanmar-related resolution in more than 70 years, calling for the release of the Aung San Suu Kyi. 8. 联合国安理会通过70多年以来首份赦免决议，要求释放昂山素季。9. Ministry of Commerce, Brazil made the final ruling of the anti-subsidy cases of aluminum plates products and imposed countervailing duties of 14.88 to 14.93%. 9. 商务部巴西对铝板产品反补贴案做出仲裁，征收14.88%至14.93%的反补贴税。10. The ruble fell to an 8-month low against the dollar. 10. 卢布对美元汇率跌至8个月以来的新低。11. The WTO ruled the U.S. measures involved in the case violated the rules. The Ministry of Commerce hoped the U.S. will respect the ruling. 11. 世贸组织裁决美涉案措施违反规则，商务部希望美方尊重裁决。12. Official Lewandowski won the 2022 Golden Food Award. 12. 官方莱万获得2022年金足奖。Thanks for watching and see you tomorrow. 谢谢收看，明天见。